The Explorers is a youth group that started approximately 5 years ago. The kids basically learn everything that police officers do in their regular day-to-day career. We teach them how to write reports, how to interview people, collect evidence, make traffic stops, and we even teach them more advanced stuff such as hostage negotiation, room clearing, active shooter, felony stops. So basically, by the time that they go on to college to pursue a career in law enforcement, they should be prepared for the academy at that point.
It's eye-opening. There's things that we do that sometimes you wouldn't even think of learning on how to do. It's really fun.
I learned how to be more confident and break out of my shell and not be so quiet.
We do more than just classroom work and training. We do a lot of stuff outside in the community, and we also do competitions every year, and that's always fun because you get to see how your training comes into effect.